Okay, so today, let's find some light. Okay, today I am going to try and vlog a day at the barn, what I usually do on a day-to-day basis. Yeah, it's a pretty ugly day today, which is kind of odd to say, seeing how it is February and it's winter, but it's been such a pretty week, but, you know, hey, I just figure it's gonna be ugly outside, at least it can rain, so that way we can get some water, but if it's not gonna rain, how about some sun? But anyway, so I'm going to take you into one of the spare rooms, do a little outfit of the day. Oh gosh, it is dark in here. I don't want to do it in my bedroom because it's a mess in my room. Yeah, so let's flip the camera around. Hold on, I'm gonna get it. Alright, so, there we go. So, I'm just wearing a regular old, it's kind of like a thermal, but it's not really, it's just fashion. What is that? I have, oh, wow, horse life. Hey, great. Anyways, one of these little thermal shirts on, some boyfriend cut jeans, some horsey socks that my mom got me for Christmas a while ago, and I'm gonna wear my, what are they called? I don't know, I'll go show you. Follow me. Say hi, Solomon! Solomon's like, what the heck are you doing, woman? What are you doing? What are you doing? Okay, so to the mud room, or laundry room. So, just gonna wear my mud boots today. Hopefully I'll be able to vlog, because I'm getting a rather late start. There might be like way too many people. Sally doesn't like me leaving, but I am. Yeah, so I gotta go feed horses. Turn out a horse. I'm going to see if this is enough tile to go in my trailer under storage, because I pulled out, let's see, push pause here, pulled out that green fake grassy stuff from the under manger storage. So I want to see if this will be enough to go in there. Found it in the garage. Yeah. So, getting car keys. Headed to the ranch. See you in a minute. So walk into the car. Across the street. I'm really trying hard not to be one of those vloggers that the camera's going all over the place, but first vlog, so yeah, doing my best. Ooh, that's a perfect spot.
So be helped if you have unfiled returns, a tax lien, wage garnishment, bank levy, or if you have entered into a payment plan but can't make the payments. Don't make the big mistake of thinking you can ignore or handle your tax problem on your own.
Gotta find some music. That's not what I'm looking for. Oh well, he's gonna have to work. Alright. On our way, let's go, yeah. Everything that does.
Thank you. too fatty to eat. What are you staring at? There's some cows over there. Hello, Adam.
Made it to the ranch, and now it is time to do some work.
I'm ready to go. You want to go turn out? You want to go roll? Do you want to go roll? Let's get you up first.
I just forgot the stupid lock.
You ready? Huh? You ready?
Okay, you gotta back up. How's your legs? Oh, you're walking much better. Come on. Oh, come on. I know you're not hungry. Blue!
I don't have any treats on me. That's for when it's time to go back inside. That's when it's time to go inside.
I don't want your nose. I don't want your nose.
There's no treats. There's no treats.
Go roll. Go roll or something. Somebody goes. Oh, somebody's been laying in her poo-poos.
Oh, pretty girl. I'm gonna miss you when you're gone. I'm gonna miss you when you're gone.
Jackson. Action, Jackson. We need to take that cooler off. That shouldn't even have been on you, but whatever. Now that Blue has been put out, we need to do Jackson's grain and Breeze's grain. Let's see. Thinking I'm gonna go get Breeze first because I have to clean his hoof. He has an abscess that has basically come to a head. And yeah, so let's go get Breeze. Yeah. This pasture. And he's probably still eating.
Handsome boy! Hello, handsome boy!
Ready to go up and get some grain?
Hi there, buddy boy. I know, you still have lots of hay left. Okay. Let's go. Come on.
Oh, wait, I need to get other stuff. I'm such a good boy. Wait, I gotta get your...
Ow.
Hey. Make sure he's got all his shoes on. Good lord, this horse.
the fishies. I don't know if you can see them all.
It would so suck if I dropped my phone right now.
Fishies! Dang.
Fascinated by the little things. Hubba-ba. Hubba-ba.
Boy.
So, it doesn't look like the abscess is actually bothering him. We didn't even know he had one until the farrier found it yesterday. Move! Try it. Put your thingamajigger in your thingamajigger. With one hand. And move. Because if I don't do that, he'll pull right out of that blocker tie. Yep, let's see. So I gotta clean all of that off of him. But first, let's do grain, because I know him and Jackson are starving like Marvin. Even though they still ate. Okay. Jackson's first. Hey, buddy. Didn't clean your stall. Ugh. Got the cooler. Got your tub. Oh, there's nothing in there yet, mister. It's coming. Watch your noggin. That there.
He's a boy being a good boy.
I think. Is he chewing on stuff? Oh. He's finding some grass.
Hey! Knock it off.
Some horses have no manners. Jackson gets one and a half scoops of a strategy. I think it's too much because he also gets hay, but you know, not my horse. And then a smart pack. Jackson's grain, and he gets some of this, nuts for breeze. He gets a tiny, tiny bit. They used to share a whole plate together, but now that we're separating them, I just give Breeze a tiny bit because he doesn't really need it, and Jackson gets a whole flake. Let's see, what does it look like outside? Yeah, looks like crap out there too. So we'll go right there. Back up.
Manners. Move.
Jackson.
This is like way too much work. Yeah, feeding horses with no manners is not fun.
Breeze. I trained him to go out into the paddock before he can get his grain. But Jackson's now stalled, so yeah. Not used to dealing with aggressiveness. Alright, so now this is all of Breeze's grain. That's my tack locker. I'll do a tour of that one day. Elk Grove. What is this called? Stable. This is plain stable moss. About half a scoop. Dang it, I forgot his oil. He gets canola oil too. But I forgot it. I'm all out and I keep forgetting to go buy it, so. And then he also gets flax seed. So I give him one, two, and a half ish. What the hell is that? It's a bee. It's a bee. Get out. Okay, you got out. So that. And then I freshly grind this flax. They don't have his oil. I wet this a little bit so the flaxseed can stick. Because otherwise it all just sinks to the bottom. Smart Digest Ultra, part of the colic care program. So from this, help keep him from colicking, because they guarantee, and if it doesn't work, then they give me money back. So that's from Mr. Man. I'll let him have this while I go, buddy, because mommy's gotta clean. That dummy, is that yummy? Please don't spit it out all over the place like you need. It's perfectly good grain. Okay. So, Blue is out. Jackson is being a jerk and he's eating. Breeze. Alright, so now it's time to clean. How did that open? Alright. Let me clean.
is, let's see, I'm gonna prop this up somehow.
Cleaning out because black seed, once it's been ground, can go rancid, and we don't want to feed that to my horse. So, that's all done. Sweep every day. OCD. You know, you can't be OCD and have a horse. So I just collect all the extra hay that falls, and that's part of what I give Breeze to eat and munch on, because he's.
Tonight, what's the dealio? I love when it's all too much. 5 a.m. turn the radio up. Where's the rock and roll? Party crasher, penny snatcher. Call me up if you a gangster. Don't be fancy, just get dancy. Why so serious? So raise your glass if you are wrong. In all the right ways, all my underdogs. We will never be, never be anything but loud and bitty, gritty, dirty little freaks. Won't you come on and raise your glass. Just come on and raise your glass. Slam, slam, oh hot damn. What part about it don't you understand? Wish you just freak out. Should be locked up right on the spot. It's so on right now.
It's so fucking on right now.
Body crasher, panty snatcher. Call me up if you a gangster. Don't be fancy, just get dancy. Why so serious? So raise your glass if you are wrong. In all the right ways, all my underdogs. We will never be, never be.
This is what happens when you have to rub the fly spray on. The fly spray doesn't work. Gross.
So raise your glass. So raise your glass if you are wrong. In all the right ways, all my underdogs. We will never be, never be anything but loud.
Thank you. old tack room. This is where Jackson's stuff is. His cooler away. Can't tell. Purple is his color. Walk away for a second and that's what you leave me. Great. What is it that you see? Oh, now I gotta shovel poop. I can't really see it that well, but aww. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Looks like maybe 2 of them are babies. So I'm going to take the rest of his grain and his hay down to his pasture. And then I'm going to take him down and let him just eat at will. So I'm going to go do that. And I'll be back.